It was never just about winning. Never just about adrenaline. It was time with my dad. Growing up, we spent every weekend at the track. Every night after racing, we fixed what we busted up. I learned to weld, tune an engine, leave the shop a little bit better than I found it. I learned a little dirt under your nails could be a good thing. And I learned that working people like my dad were the heart of Nevada. But right now in Nevada, working people are getting crushed by this governor. Mask mandates, defunding the police, endless lockdowns. After serving Nevada in the Senate, I thought I was done with politics.
And that was just fine with us.
But look what's happened to Nevada. We have a governor more interested in locking us out of work than putting us back to work. Las Vegas became a sanctuary city. Violent crimes exploding. People who work for a living are scared. And I've had it. I'm sick of seeing abortion clinics open while churches and schools are closed. My grandkids playing soccer in masks. That's all on Governor Sisolak. We can't go on like this. It's time Nevada had a conservative governor with a lick of common sense. I'm running for governor because Nevada deserves a whole lot better than this guy. I'm Dean Heller.
Kind, experienced, tough, trustworthy, and real. He's got a smile that never quits. But don't let that smile fool you. Dean Heller's tough as nails, and he does what's right. He knows Nevada, both our cities and our rural way of life. Heller's a pro-life conservative. He's been endorsed by the NRA before, and as Secretary of State, led the fight against voter fraud long before it was popular. As governor, he'll lead us again. Racing, ranching, hunting and fishing, his wife, his family, his church, his state, his country. These are his loves. These are what Dean Heller lives to protect. That's a governor.